School Gaming. YDAM L2P presents The Old School Gamer.
What is up, everybody? This is Clay, the Old School Gamer, here with
Conjurer 77.
Conjurer 77.
What was he saying?
He was saying, don't get shot by Necromorphs.
Okay.
He's saying, there's something funny going on here. Oh, save point. Thank you. So we didn't really give much time to take a deep breath from that last
episode.
No,
we did not.
I can tell, like, we're at the same, we're both just, like, completely silent. Oh, yep, he got her eye.
Yep.
Oh.
Hell yeah. You owe me an eye, you bastard.
Holy crap.
Wow. Yep. He got Ellie's eye.
Wow.
Whoa.
That is,
whoa.
Holy crap.
Oh, I think this is... What the... Oh my gosh. Okay, where am I going and what?
Use your line, directional thingy.
She won't help, but you will see your fear. Isaac,
watch out for that thing.
Yep, yep. Into the mines.
I've got problems on this end too. Get somewhere safe.
I'll try.
Can't tell where this line is telling
Look
me
down.
To go. Can you tell?
Look
oh,
down.
Around over here.
Yeah.
I need to find where the oxygen is too, so I can grab some. Okay. All right. So what am I supposed to do with this thing? So put this somewhere? Evidently not. Caution, okay. But I'm supposed to attach it to those. Right? Where was that thing?
Left. Straight ahead.
This thing?
Yeah.
Alright, let's see if I can... Where are you? Attach it here. Oh, that's already got one on it. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm supposed to be trying to get into...
That one.
Into that thing. Okay. So we'll attach this one here, right?
Yes.
Whoa!
Oh god.
Oh wait, I need oxygen. Drop. Thank you. I guess I really need it, but I will take it.
Oh, you'll still need it.
Well,
what are you doing?
Usually it just takes like a couple bullets, so don't really like to waste them.
True.
Get that one too?
Nope.
Yeah, they're all gone. I hope. I hope.
I hope.
All right.
Ellie, I'm back inside. Where are you? Where's Strauss?
I'm safe for now, but he's lost it. I think he's coming for you. I found something you're gonna want to see. Here's my location.
Man, I might as well freaking put it on the Ripper, because they are loading
me. I wonder what she's going to show you. Do you know?
I have absolutely no idea.
Hey, there's your premium package. Your...
My premium package warranty.
Wow.
For those of you that didn't know, I had a camera that broke, and it cost a stupid amount to do. To repair, and the lady said if I had only got
the warranty premium package.
Warranty premium package.
She said it to him over and over
like
and over.
30 times. Everything would have been just fine.
Oh, hello, Ripper. Where's that other one? There he is.
Ooh, he's got a little scorpion thing on you.
Oh, you want more of that?
I got more of it for you, buddy. I hear all kinds of funky fun stuff going on. Where is it? Oh!
Whoa.
Oh!
Oh. Ooh, God! I hate those guys.
Where are they? Is it the three-armed crazy
three tentacle
thing?
Thingy?
Yeah. You see it anywhere?
No. Turn around.
I hear it. It sounds like it's up.
There it is.
Ah, don't move.
Nice.
Oh, there's another one.
You little punk.
Hiding in the shadows over here. Okay, let me get back to...
What are you doing?
I'm looking for those... Hey, there's something.
Oh.
Power node, alright. Anything else over here? Any other goodies? I'm looking for those big things that I just... Check over here. Anything over here? Nope, don't see anything. I think chapter 11 is where the other big suit is supposed to be.
That
what?
Oh God!
Eat that, you
Jesus!
Necromorph. All right, where is
I see something moving.
Oh, I think it's me kicking something around.
Oh, okay.
Kind of nervous to move around. You ever have that feeling?
Mm. I just want you to get out of that damn room. Or darn room, sorry.
I agree.
This is being monitored at all times. Please show pride in your work.
What the? Oh, power node. Yes, please. Give me some goodies. Give me some goodies. Another power node. What
the crap?
I don't know.
Something over there.
Oh, yeah. Alright, let's check out the old inventory here. Oh man, I'm running low on some ammo. We're down to the Ripper, man. I need a stow.
What's that? Oh, it's a stasis thing.
Yeah, I need a stow.
A show.
A show.
I hear it. Oh, right up above you. You get him?
Yep.
Yep. To the right on the wall. On the wall, not down there, but
up here?
No, down the hall. Yeah,
down
to
the hall. To the right. Oh, I see you. I thought you were telling me you saw something else just hanging out there.
You wanna see one of those things in real life? Just look at my face right here. This is it. God.
Yeah, those things are rather nasty. All right, before we break into the main mine access, we're going to pause it here. I will be right back. Next episode, guys, thanks for watching. I'm freaked out. Going to take a deep breath and continue on. Peace.
Guys, I hope you've enjoyed this look at Dead Space 2. And if you have, I've got a list of a few other channels you may want to check out. First of all, for some good, fun gameplay commentaries, be sure to check out VidThru's YouTube channel. They got a lot of great talented directors as well as a large variety of videos that you can check out. Also, if you're looking for some more playthroughs, be sure to check out Tour de Force. I have just started a Mass Effect 3 playthrough there. You can click on this link above. It'll take you directly to Tour de Force's channel. There you can find the player list for Mass Effect 3 as well as other gameplay commentaries. Guys, and also if you're enjoying Dead Space 2, don't forget to check out the original Dead Space commentary. You can find that on my personal channel with myself and Conjurer77 playing. Just check on that video link there above. It'll take you directly to that playlist. Guys, once again, thank you for watching. Until the next time, this is the Old School Gamer signing out. Peace.